Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Manus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Papa of Geppetto.
Thank you.
This is evolution. Behold, as I discard this fragile body. Witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
Thank you.
Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Geppetto!
Thank you. Welcome. Welcome.
Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Geppetto!
Thank you. Sophia decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet my Sophia keeps turning back time to save. Isn't her sense of duty, or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
Yes, I suppose that was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands never come, it's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out for Geppetto.
Now him, he really scared me. A human becoming a god? Terrifying. But a puppet becoming a human? Now you have my attention. Suit yourself. That sounds fun to me. I wonder, what'll happen now? I sure don't know. But I do know one thing. You're stuck with me. And I'm stuck with you, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
I knew you could do it.
We have all...
I dreamed of this day for so long.
You can be human again. By using that vast supply of...
I just need the final ingredient.
If you give me your heart. You have been brilliant and
give me your heart, son.
Give me your...
Yes. I believed in you.
We can be happy.
Thank you.
This finally feels like family. Thank you for returning, Carlo.
Is this truly the future you wanted?
I have a final report on the Krod experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.